The exile, the displaced person, the refugee. In the Middle East, half the refugees are children, born exiles. A permanent home for them is still remote. In Hong Kong, there are more than a million Chinese refugees. Many of them are destitute. Many have chronic TB. What can we do? Today is the start of World Refugee Year, an attempt to solve this problem. A problem which could be the story of this boy, aged 15, 14 years in a camp.